the system, commence the lynching. The president ain't even listening to the pain of the youth. We make music for eternity, glad with the truth. Political prisoner, the two choices that they're giving us. Ride or die, so life they dance us. A black Jesus, please watch over my brother Sean. Soon as the sky get bright, it's just another storm. Brother's gone, now labeled us statistic. Ain't no love for us ghetto kids, they call us nigglets. History repeats itself, nothing new in school. I knew anything I read wasn't true.
To this clique I'm dedicated, criminal orientated, and outlaw initiated, blazed and faded, made for terror. Major league niggas pray together, fix in they grave while my real niggas play together. We die clutching glasses, filled with nigga and blasting, cremated last wishes, niggas smoke my ass.
Further into understanding my environment and working along with my community, so that's more so my what really, you know, motivates me to continue doing this job. And just like that, it's very easy to pick up the call and answer all the tough questions, each one teach one. This is revolutionary. We are calling all the hip-hop community. We are calling all the music community, the acting community. To the true children of Afri Nation, use your mind, use your talent, use AI, use the enemy's system to help think of ideas to rebuild the home. True Israel, you have deliberately disobeyed me, but I will bring salvation for you. None shall get the gift of me. He is checking his list. He is checking it twice. You have heard about the wicked ones in Hollywood. The hills have eyes. The international Hollywood and hip-hop, madam. The story of Melvin Combs and Sean Puffy Combs. Diddy. Like father, like son. The Hip Hop Star Witness, the series coming soon. Yes, thank you to all our paid sponsorship. Now,
hey, sweetness.
Some more paid sponsorship, you know, house parties, but not those Diddy freak offs. Anyways, the game is sold, and that's the problem in this world that we're living in at this present time, you know. It's like this big boogeyman, this elephant in the room that's just taking all of our ideas and all of our understanding of, you know, who we think we are in this world and what we create. Why do we allow this? Like, for example, you know, hip-hop, there's no union in music. There's no union in our community, in our retirement. Why don't we start understanding insurance? Why don't we start understanding how we can set up these things for ourselves? That's essentially what this podcast, One Phone Call, is targeting. So when we do this one phone call with each individual every day that we pick, many a call, few are chosen, we will get to that point where they're either an investor into a retirement plan in Afriwood, or Historywood, rather, Historywood community in the motherland, or for many a call, but few are chosen. It's true, that's right. Or they're just waiting on Santa Claus because somebody's got to come to the rescue. Otherwise, we're
before
running around like
the coming day of our Lord and Savior.
Listen in, y'all.
That's right. This is your host. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Moses, the revolutionary game changer host. This podcast is, in fact, very revolutionary. And I hope and pray that many people listen and subscribe and hit the bell notification button and get ready to prepare watch this little video clip. The time is coming, family. Let's go.
Chris Morris, you'll probably fault me on this, but The Day Shall Come seems to me to be a more serious departure from Four Lions. Or are you going to tell me it's in exactly the same theme?
No, it's not exactly the same theme, because I think Four Lions is about four people, five people, who are terrorists.
Right.
And this is about a group of people who definitely aren't. So this film sort of comes in under two questions, which is, one, who is the biggest recruiter of terrorists in the USA? And two, what would you do if you were broke, about to lose your house, and someone offered you $100,000? And that's really, the answer to the first question is, rather surprisingly, the biggest recruiter of terrorists in the States is the FBI.
Boom.
And the answer to the second one,
you hear that, family?
Is how our story works.
This
the FBI
is
have accidentally,
the plot
seems,
that is set against all of us.
Which works rather well.
And this is why the plan that we're putting together
They find someone
must be
to try and carry it out,
acted on
and they arrest
immediately.
Them for doing that.
Action
and
changes things. Yes, that's right. That clock is gold right there. Is actually a gold mining company that is building very good plans for any retirees in our communities that want to invest in this retirement plan, so that you can have all the essential services at your disposal, like a home, like you know, mansions, and you know, everything that you need, an escape plan. Now check out this
next on this
fundraiser episode of One Phone Call is Gold Indeed Achievement Awards. That's right, you can have your name right in the middle of the achievement award right there. You can be given an achievement award for anything you're doing in the community, and you can recommend anyone that's doing great works in the community. And that award is taking place 2025 in our community and every year after that, to enable sponsorships to build homes and different initiatives around the world, especially from the motherland to the Caribbeans. Gold Indeed Achievement Awards, from age 12 to age 75, can get an achievement award for their great works in their community and everything they're doing on their part to bring people together. There's faith, there's understanding, and there's hard works, and there's also together works. That's Gold Indeed Achievement Awards. Next on the list, we have a very special guest that will be showing up on this One Phone Call podcast that we are going to interview. He's a director of Historywood. That's Historywood, motion picture community in the motherland that is being built. History is to be told. Historywood is to be told, not be sold. So if you would like to contact and invest, check out H2Go Market on Instagram, and you can invest with this special guest. We will give him a call later on. Thank you. Listen,
and
see if this director that is taking over Hollywood and changing everything is going to pick up the call. Apparently, he has a bowl of contention against the directors in the industry, the, you know, people that are what they call the gatekeepers, Tyler Perry and Search. He has a bone to pick with them, for he is explosive in his conversation, and he will be interviewed if he picks up the call. That director is, again, Moses Directora. Listen in on this.
They don't want to do God's work, so I'm here to do God's work, and we bring in a team with us.
Like Drake, like Kendrick Lamar, like T-Minus, J. Cole, Jay-Z, Diddy, many others that will be picking up the phone call. This One Phone Call podcast is historic. It's to raise funds for Historywood.
motion picture community, where we will tell the stories that matter. I will set my tabernacles amongst you, Israel, true Israel, my heritage, and I will not abhor you, nor will I forsake you. Thus says the Lord, I will walk among you, and I will be your God, and you will be my people. In the wilderness, into the heaven of the kingdom, says the Lord, get ready for the salvation of your life. Time is near. Revelation 21:3. And I heard a voice from heaven says, behold, the tabernacle of God is amongst men. Hallelujah. All praise be to the Most High. Glory forever. That's NVTV, Ifad Communication System. They are building the infrastructure for Historywood. That's right, y'all. Get ready to join the revolution. Get ready, for many are called, but few are chosen. You have to take the trivia, multiple choice word trivia, to see where your faith lies. Is the glass half full, or is the glass half empty? That's now right. That is Moses Communication, and this is MVTV 111, EFAD Something Communication System. They are building the infrastructure to bring about Historywood Motion Picture Community. Moving on to the next subject, we have many are called, few are chosen. The revolutionary game changer, trivia word.
So we can change our lives.
About the word, that's right, the Bible trivia. Multiple choice for your chance to strengthen your faith. There's many are called, but let's see how good you are and how wise you are. Join that club. Let's go. And this whole podcast of One Phone Call, our mission is to help find the 144,000 saints that the Bible speaks of in our world, so that we can usher in the new world, which is heaven on earth, and we can have better relationships, better lives, and better revelation of who we are. That's right, the R effect. That's right. TRGC, the Revolutionary Game Changer, is having the R effect. The R can be everything. It can be relationship, revelation, reality. It's a multiple choice trivia question and answer on the phone with just voice and pictures that you can participate in and win a lot of prizes. Get ready for that game and inquire. Give us a call. So we're just buying time online. Everyone is trying to do so much, but most people are just not even trying to tune in to something that's going to elevate them. So let's all stop buying time by wasting time. Buy time by listening to something that's going to elevate you and promote you. That's right. Promote you to a better state of mind, a better environment, and a better understanding that you can be part of a team that build the next, what you call, industry. I mean, everyone is tired. We must never give up. We must never give in. We shall overcome and we shall overturn. Even though everyone is tired. This is just the beginning of our work for the Time Master himself. The one that set the time. So thank you all for tuning in. Again, I'm your host, the Game Changer host, the Revolutionary Game Changer host, Moses, TOC Anomaly. And make sure y'all subscribe
like, and stop buying fake time or time that doesn't elevate you. Join us and let's ring in the new game, the new government, the new system, the new everything. Don't get roasted now. We're going to make them phone calls. We're going to call everybody out there. We're going to make sure they about what they about. And we're going to make sure they speak the truth or forever hold their peace. So when God asks them a question on that faithful day of judgment day, God's going to ask them, why didn't you answer when had you on the spot? That's right. Y'all don't think this is real, but this is real. Truth be told. Tired of y'all going and speaking about each other. Speak about yourself. That's what one phone call is about. Invest in yourself. And let's build a retirement plan. And let's build infrastructure for our children to have wealth in our community continuously. Keep the dollar in our community 7 times. That's all we need. We don't need to go more than that. Thank y'all. I love y'all. Thank you. My baby's crying. I gotta go.